Angela Reyno. So I'm currently the partnerships head of Dawat Kanina. What we're doing today with Paint Chair Care is a workshop in collaboration with the different students from De La Salle University, International School Manila, also with some of the selected kids from RGK communities. Where in December, the group artists are collaborating with an artwork that will be auctioned off, and the beneficiary will be the Kusina Na Kanina program of RGK.
Si Salvador Badici, isang member ng Saturday Group. Sa ngayon, ikapitong taong ko na ng member. At ako ay nakaisa dito sa project. Dahil nung sinabi na may project about sa mga kabataan, hindi ako nagdalaman ng isip. No? Kasi isa din sa advocacy ko yung ganito, no? I-share yung talent, lalo na kung mga ganitong mga natutulungan. Sana magtuloy-tuloy yung ganitong programa. No? At siguro makikisa pa rin kami, o ako bilang isang visual artist, na tumulong, na hindi ang nagsasawa na tumulong sa mga ganitong gawain.
Hi, I'm Omi Reyes. I'm the president of Saturday Group. And I would like to thank Ms. Chana for inviting us here to share our God-given talent, for giving us a chance to share our God-given talent for Dawat Kanina.
From La Salle Green Hills. My section is 6A and I am 10 years old. The reason I'm here is because, number one, yes, I want to become a better artist, and number two, because I really want to help the poor. I was actually with the GK before. I helped them in the Yolanda typhoon when I built a playground for the children, while my dad, on the other hand, he built the houses.
Hi, I'm Anda Lagdameo, part of Grade 7 ISM. I joined this because I wanted to learn how to paint more and practice painting. And also, I thought it was a good purpose. It had a really nice purpose to help other people. And I think that's really important because teaching other people that you can already start helping them from when you're already still young, I think that's good because it can help you make a difference in the world and try to make it a better place. Thank you.